So this is exciting. We've got green screen added to StreamYard. StreamYard is a live video tool that works in the browser in a similar way to other tools you may have heard of, like BeLive. And it's great because it's cross-platform. It will work on Macs and PCs. It's great, very easy to bring in guests remotely. You can highlight comments on the screen. It works with Facebook Live, Twitter, Periscope, YouTube, and it also has multicasting, so you can broadcast to all of these at the same time. And of course, I forgot to mention, it also integrates with LinkedIn Live. But today, they have added a new feature, green screen, otherwise known as chroma key, in the browser. And this is, as far as I know, this is one of the only live video tools that has green screen that works in the browser, which is really cool. So I'm going to show you how it works. I've already got a green screen behind me. This is the Elgato green screen. Very simple to set up. Now what I've done, I'm using a Logitech C920 webcam, and I'm also using the camera settings app on my Mac. Now if you're using a PC, the Logitech camera settings app works really, really well, but I find that this camera settings app works really, really well for my C920. So you go into StreamYard, you create a broadcast. I'm going to enter my broadcast studio now. And when I enter this, I'm now going to go to camera mic settings here. So I've just click on that to make sure that I've got my camera selected, which I have, got the audio sorted. And then there's a new feature here called green screen. So let's have a little play with this. So there's already some that are built into it. We've got the brick wall. So there we go. I'm in front of a brick wall. There's also a very, very nice living area with a grand piano in the back. And I've added a little French cafe as an extra one there. So you can actually upload your own. You've got the facility to add as many as you like in the background. So let's do this one. So I'm going to be in front of a cinema screen. So I think you can crop it. Let's save that. Curtains behind, in front of a cinema screen. So there we go. Let's try that. Now to the bottom there, you've also got a fader. So we can just check to see how that's doing. It's automatically done it. So that looks great. We can have a bit of an invisible man effect there. So if your green screen isn't lit that well, then you can alter this to get it to the right settings there. And as it says at the top there, a well-lit green screen or blue screen is required, with emphasis on the phrase well-lit. Lighting is everything when it comes to green screen. I'm not going to cover that now, but something like the Elgato green screen is great because it just pulls up from the floor and then gets some decent lighting. I've switched off all my other lights in my office and I've just got some LED lights pointing behind me onto the green screen. So let's try this. Oh, one more thing. If you do happen to have a blue screen, then you can select blue screen. So you've got the option for green screen and blue screen. And there's also a green screen tutorial that they've selected right at the bottom. So I'm just going to exit that and go into my broadcast studio. The other great thing to mention is that this doesn't just work for you, the host. This also works for guests as well. Now, I've not played around with this whether... Yes, I don't know how it works with guests in terms of whether you can have a different green screen effect. Well, let's have a look. Let's go into this. So that's the same effect as before. Okay, so green screen, there's no other option for guests. So presumably at the moment, it will use the same background for you and for your guests. But that's pretty cool, I have to say. So that's really good. So there we go. This is, as far as I know, this is the first live video tool as a web app that has green screen in it. There are plenty of other tools out there that have green screen. There's Wirecast, there's Ecamm Live, there's OBS Studio. Those are some of the downloadable apps which work really, really well. But as a web app that's so easy to use, I'm really, really impressed with the guys at StreamYard. This was a very difficult thing to achieve because... from a technical point of view, I don't know how they've done it. They've worked some kind of magic because this is so simple. You don't have to download any software. It just works. So let me know what you think. Are you going to use green screen? Let me know if this is something that you would use. And yeah, let me know if you're going to play with it. If you go to iag.me/StreamYard, there's a little discount that you get if you go there. So check that out for the paid version of StreamYard. Of course, there's a really, really good free version of StreamYard, which has all these really cool features too. So check that out. See you soon. Bye.